Hello YouTube, LPlayers back once again for some more Dishonored 2. So we've just gone through a slightly different approach to what we have been on our low chaos run, and we brutally murdered Brianna Ashworth by blowing her up. So there she is, laying dead on the floor as a blackened charcoal corpse. And on that positive, light-hearted start to the episode, we now need to get down into her room, I guess, to get her recordings so we can find out what the hell is going on and what her involvement is in all of this. I'm being very cautious at the moment because there have been a lot of these demon hellhounds around here and they are absolutely terrifying. So I'm basically just like on edge. So if I'm being a bit like too sneaky or a bit too cautious, that's why. Oh, what's
as
this?
If you could ever hide your face from me, Emily.
Delilah, my mortal enemy.
Age at last.
Brianna Ashworth is dead.
Spoiled child, you had no right. Born into a silk padded cradle, you'll never understand what she meant to me.
And everything you've stolen, all the lives you've ruined.
It should have been mine to begin with. Everything that's happened is wrong. But don't you worry, I'm going to make it all better.
Give me back my throne and my father.
Come and take them, girl. I welcome you.
Oh, I forgot she has Corvo. How could I forget, like, one of the main points of the story? She has my dad! Right, there's gotta be some loot around here, right? These blowflies, man, get the hell out of here. Damn fools. Anything here? A whiskey tumbler? Nah. Oh, we'll take this out of my solution. Hey, give it to me. Give it to me! Yeah, there we go. Don't want to set the alarm. I feel like that would be a terrible idea, just have everybody come rushing in here. Pistol bullets, yes, we'll take that. Shop key. Oh, that's the other optional quest, right? Okay, right, that's good. Okay, I think we've got all the stuff in here, so we're ready to move out. Autobots, roll out. So I need to remember that R2 is the button to quick save, and not L2. L2 is the button to quick load, and I've done that before, accidentally loaded the game and lost my progress instead of saving it, because I'm a dum-dum. I know there's going to be more of those crazy evil demon witches out there, and they are terrifying, so I don't really want to... can we just stay here forever? I guess I need to go out here, right? If I stay... I really want to try and go back to just being sneaky all the time. We have killed a few things and a few people lately, except the demon dogs. The demon dogs we can kill, and apparently, thanks to I Like Plants in the comments, thank you, buddy, telling me that we can kill those without getting any bad karma, like it doesn't affect our low chaos run. I really want to break open this window and take this book, but I have a feeling if I do that, it's going to make a lot of noise. It definitely made a lot of noise. okay, we read it. Can I hide under here just in case something comes? Is anybody coming? No, I think we're okay. I think we're safe. I think we're safe. Cool. Right, now we can actually check, see if there's any other pages in the book. No, that's it. It's just this. And we don't care about an introduction. Get out of here. If you want to read it, you can pause it, obviously. What is this? Ooh, we want this. Yeah, I'll take it. I hope I'm not being a bit too like foolhardy now, because I broke one bit of glass and no one came, so now I'm just assuming that it's safe to roam around.
What would you and father advise if you were both here? Sometimes I dream we're all together again.
Cute. Come on, woman, man up. We gotta kill some people. This is no time to be reminiscent about the past, man. What have we got here? How cozy does this look? It's lovely. You can almost just sit down and forget that we're in the middle of an absolute nightmare. I really don't want to see these damn hellhounds or witches. The enemies on this section of the game now are just too much, man. They're too much for little old me. But we'll take this treasure, that's for sure. I don't think we need to sneak around as much here. I don't think there's anybody here at the moment. Which is kind of cool. It's nice to have a little break. Oh, there are people down there, though, that's for sure. Oh, right, let's quick save it. I didn't know there were people there. Oh, that was... No, I picked load. I just said... I literally just said that I can't press L2 because L2 is to quick load, and I just pressed quick load. I think, do you know what? I think I did that because I said it, because I had it in my head, L2. It's so annoying that they've put the quick load in, like, quick save. I guess it's probably not that annoying for most people. I'm just a bit of an idiot. What a guy. It's fine. We quick saved it, luckily, like, just a second ago. All we've done since then is run around and break some glass, so... Why does this always get stuck? There we go. The load always gets, like, 100% and then just stops for, like, 10 years. Okay, we're back. We're back. Where are we? Oh, it's fine. We're just here. Did we... Yeah, we took all the stuff, so we can just get out. So. Ah! Why am I sliding around? Get up, woman! Right. Let's actually scope out how many things there are now. Oh, no, 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 no. Cancel that. Cancel that. Wow, there's a lot of them down there. Oh, no. I bet the damn room I have to go to is down there, right? We don't need to read that book because we did it before. Take this. I think we're pretty safe running around on this particular floor. For some reason, they don't come up here, which is a bit weird. Because I would expect them to come and kill us. It looks like we're getting away with it. Right, now let's go back to sneaky sneaking. We'll take this. Yes. Where's our objective? Our objective is... Oh, it's right down there with them, isn't it? God damn it. Oh, I know this is going to be absolutely, like, terrible. I need to think of, like, I need to be careful because... So, these things are much stronger than guards and stuff. So, basically, if we get into a fight with them, we're dead. But apparently, they also are, they're a lot less attentive. So, that like, you can sneak around them much easier if you're careful. And they're easily distracted by, like, throwing bottles and stuff. So, if we can maybe try doing some of it.
So, you're back? Is it you again?
Show yourself. Oh no. Oh no. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I am so dead. There's nowhere to hide. Ah! Maybe up here? Maybe this counts as a good hiding place? Is she gonna see me? From here, that's the question. Have we got anything we can take her out with? We have a stinging bolt, which will cause her to flee and forget. We have a pistol, we can pop her in the head. No, no, we don't want to kill them. We don't want to kill them. I just said we're going to try and be more sneaky. And then I'm like, oh, let's pop her in the head. Pew, pew. Oh, we got doppelganger. I totally forgot about that. Let's summon a doppelganger out here. Okay, she does not seem... I need to master how to do this whole drop. Apparently you can drop down on an enemy and kill them, and I still have not been able to do it once. Right, R2, quick save, there we go. I'm going to do that every now and again because the game's like much harder at this point, so we're going to die a lot more often. I guess I'm like, I'm not very good at this game. I've definitely realised that, but what was that? That was the noise of someone seeing me, right? Or was that the noise of her no longer looking for me? Oh, I could use my shadow walk ability on her, that's for sure. I wanted to get her to come back. Yeah, there we go. Right, we're going to use shadow walk. We're going to use this and kill her. Well, not kill her, we're going to knock her out when she walks over that way a little more. Ugh. Their bloat flies follow them. Oh, damn it! Why did that happen? How did I not select this? Oh! I think I did the non-lethal, right? Yeah, I think so. I think we just knocked her out. Yeah. Okay, cool. We knocked her out. That's good. I think we can end it now. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, is that another one over there? Yes. That is another one over there. This lens thing is rubbish. Look at it. It makes everything blurry as hell. I think the next power we go for, I'm going to try and get the one that lets you be able to see through walls. Because that right now seems like it would be incredibly useful for us. I don't know if we should quick save it now. Like, do we want to quick save it like every time we take someone down? They are pretty tough, right? And I need to remember R2. I need to like put tape over the L2 button or something so I can never press it. Although I need it quite a lot in the game, so that would not work. So she's in here somewhere. Maybe we'll... Do we want to set a trap? That could be cool. We got a stun mine, right? Oh. Jeez. No. I need my shadow walk. Come back. Yes. Ah! Get here. Right, there we go. Shadow walk. We've got our shadow walk equipped, I think. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Let's go. Why do I keep messing up my things? We've got that on the top. We want this on the bottom. I always want that on the bottom. Nothing here. No luck so far. Oh, look, there's so many of them all over this place. Right, so she's gonna get sneaked. It didn't let me do it. Why didn't it let me do it? What the hell? It didn't let me knock her out. That's not fair. I have been betrayed. We need doppelganger. Oh. What happened? Oh my god! I died. Ooh. So I don't understand why it didn't let me sneak kill her. Huh, I dropped down behind her, and then when I tried to press R1, it just wouldn't do anything. It was like, it just failed to work. I totally like was sneaking behind her, right? There's no reason I should have got caught then. I think there was two of them. Maybe the one behind saw me as I dropped down and alerted them both, so she wasn't unaware anymore and I couldn't do it. Maybe that's what happened. Maybe. This time we'll get them. I need to think, like, I really want, like, a machine gun that has sleep darts. I feel like that would be a really great way for me to get through this area right now. This is definitely the toughest area of the game so far. I wonder, damn, it's probably going to get even harder, right? I need to get better, man. I need to work on my game. Okay, right, new plan. What are we going for this time? I kind of want to use a stun mine, but I feel like they're going to be loud if we use a stun mine, you know? Right, let's try something else. Let's go up here somewhere. Can we get... Oh, no. Can I get up there? Like, I want to... Yeah, let's go up here. I know we've been up here before. That's how we got into the room to kill Brianna. So, we don't actually need to get in there or anything. But, this might be a better way to give us a good view of what's going on. How cool does this area look, by the way? It's, like, really nice. It's got a real, like, steampunk feel to it. I guess the whole game has, but this bit especially. I love these giant owl things. Look at the size. Imagine just seeing an owl that big. It's incredible. No. Huh? No. What? Sister, are you... Oh, they... What? Oh, that's just when they notice people that have died, right? Okay. Let's... Do we want to use the health right now? We don't have many health, man. Damn, we got to be real careful. So there... That's the shopkeep. That's outside of the building. Where's the other objective? It's just down here. It's down. Is it like in a basement floor? Like, where is that? Huh. I still have no idea what this crazy thing is over here. It looks cool as hell, though. Right, okay, so. Let's go for. See, we don't have. We need, like, sleep darts and stuff, really, for this area. Well, I do, because I'm rubbish at, like. I don't know why I can't seem to get close to these things to take them out. Like, whenever I try and sneak by them, they just instantly see me. So, for example, if this was a normal guard, I would just, like, pop down here now and then go behind her and take her out. But for some reason, it just doesn't seem to work on these ones.
I don't like that.
How have I been seen? Better have a look. Someone just saw me for a second. Oh, it's her. It's that lady. Maybe we have to go floor by floor and just take them out. That could be our only option. We can't reach over there, that's
enough.
We can reach here though. Oh, that doesn't really help because now we can't see her. Damn it. Damn it. Right, let's have a look. I don't know, like, the best way to approach it, you know? Aha, aha, this could be it. Where is she? Where is she right now? Is she in here somewhere, or is she back down here? I can hear walking around, but it feels like I can hear a dog walking around. Where are you? Where'd she go? I want to sneak down and take her out. Like, I think that's how we're going to do it, guys. We're going to like slowly go floor by floor and try and eliminate every single one of them. But she's nowhere to be seen. What is going on? Why isn't she there? Did she just get bored and leave? Like, what's happened? Where the hell? This makes no sense. Where could she be? I thought that was her. I thought the statue was her. Oh, God. Where are you? See, this is making me think it's completely safe to go down to that floor, but I know she's there somewhere. She has to be, right? She's been walking around there the whole time. And now she's just not on that floor anymore. Huh. Okay, well, that's pretty creepy. Oh, okay. Okay, let's go here. Let's go for this one. Why can I not, why can I not get down to there? That's really annoying. I can't get on the eagle anymore either. Aha, there you go. Okay, we're on the eagle.
Now what?
Okay, we're on here.
Since every time I turn around, there's another commotion.
Yeah, that's right. Commotion. I'm gonna go for Shadow Walker and kill her as soon as she turns around or something. See? Huh? Why can't. Oh no, that's clone, isn't it? Where's Shadow Walker? Is that. No, Doppelganger? Which one is it? It is Shadow Walk. Why can't I use it? Huh. That was a bit odd. Turn around, lady. I wanna kill you. Does she know I'm here? Like, she's acting kind of strange, right? Aha, there we go. Oh, yes, we got her, we got her, we got her. Yeah. Okay, that's one down. I think we... Have we been spotted? No, I don't think we've been spotted. I think we're okay for the moment. Okay, we took one down, we took one down, we're doing good. R2 to quick save, R2 to quick save. I'm just telling myself that so I don't press the wrong button. Such an idiot. Where are they? Actually, have we got enough runes to upgrade to any of the abilities that we want right now? Mesmerize, summons a void. Ah, observe things through walls. Yes, that would be perfect right now. Yes. Oh, no, yes. I'm like, yes, presses no, instantly. Damn it. Okay, cool. Now, we have this. How do we equip... Oh, get out. How do we equip it? Where is it? This one, right? So where do we want to put that? What have we got on the minute? We've got Doppelganger, Shadow Walk, and our teleporty thing. All very useful skills, so let's put it here. So now we can see through walls. But for some reason I can't see any enemies. Ah! They're all down here. So there's no more enemies on this floor by the looks of it. Oh, this is a really cool power actually. I like it. This is good. Look at this. Oh, now I feel much more ready. Okay, cool. Right, we're three to walk around on this floor now. That's good. What's this? Oh no, we don't want to... Do we want to install lenses or is that going to make noise? was this instructions? Warning from Brianna. All of you, if you share my loyalty to Delilah and to our coven, heed my words. Again, I was haunted by nightmares about the Oroculum. The original lenses Jindosh used in the device nearly ruined me. Ooh. I felt Delilah's magic flicker and the flame that rekindled in me almost went dark like it did after Brickmore. I fear another accident like that will cost me everything. Oh. So I bet whatever this machine is, this was the way that you have to non-lethally take out Brianna, probably. And obviously we've not gone for that approach. We killed that lady. She dated. Do we want to read this? Some people out there want to read it, so there's your chance. There's your chance. Okay, right, let's get out there and kill. Kill, kill, kill. And by kill, I mean non-lethally takedown. Okay, cool. Right. How will we get? There's a lot of them down there. That's the only thing. That's weird. She just said, if I was to die today, I don't regret anything. How does she know? How does she know that I'm coming for her? Wow, what the hell are these? Ah! The hell? Have we got any loot? I'm looking for some weapons or some sleep darts or something like that. Sleep darts would be especially good right now. In fact, please, game, give me sleep darts. I miss sleep darts. I feel like I took them for granted when I had them. They're like such an OP, awesome stealth. Oh, I hear a dog growling. Wait, does the dog come up the stairs, maybe? Because that would be terrifying. Okay, how are we going to take them out one by one? And also, does Shadow Walk work on the dogs? I don't actually know that. Stay frosty. Right, so let's get up on this owl. The owls seem to be a very good place for me to like scope out what's going on. So there's one there, one there. There's two dogs and two women. I don't know if we're gonna three. Oh, I've been seen. I've just made a lot of noise. Oh damn. I can't get in there. Oh my god, what have I done? Oh my god, what did I do? Oh no! Oh god, no! I'm dead. Oh, that was so bad. I thought I made it onto the owl, but I didn't. I completely missed and went underneath it instead. That must have looked hilarious from their point of view. To see me just teleport into midair and fall to my death. Damn it. Okay, we got to find a way to take out. So there's five enemies down there. Maybe five. Unless there's another one that I haven't seen as well. So far, we know there's five. There's two dogs, which I hate. Incredibly hard to kill for me. And three of the crazy lady witch things. Ha, we need a plan to take them out. See, this would be so easy with sleep darts, right? I would just go ping, 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 and take them all out one by one. And it would be an absolutely... I'd just be relaxed, it'd be easy, it'd be fun. But no. Instead, the game had to put me in this situation of complete panic with, like, no way out. How do I do this? I guess there might even... Right, let's go in. I want to go and investigate this thing over there that I just set the alarm off on, first of all, because I want to know what the hell that actually is. And I'm guessing if it's alarmed, there's something cool as hell in there, right? I don't know what that is. Oh, actually, I've got... Maybe it's a part that we need to do the non-lethal kill thing, so we might not actually need it for us right now. Right, what's our plan here? How do we approach this? We haven't even got enough like bullets or anything to do it. Like, we've got a stun mine.
I'll feed you to the blood flies, murderer.
So how about if we pop onto here? How do we equip the stun mine? Stun mine, stun mine. Go to the stun mine if we equip that. No, that's a spring razor. Ooh, don't want to use that. Stun mine, and then like chuck that at them.
You had no right, you butcher.
Oh, you have to be on the floor to do that. Okay, right, that's not gonna work then.
Her death won't go.
forever and die like a rat under a cupboard.
There's one down. I don't know if we've been seen or not, but we've definitely taken her out. Let's see if we can quickly sneak down. Oh, hold on. What's this? Is there anywhere I can hide in here if I need to? Oh, no, no, I don't want to use this power. I guess we want to quick save it, right? We've taken one of them out, so let's quick save now. We could be able to do this. We might be able to pick them off one by one this way. As long as they don't come into here. And there she comes, right into here. Just as I said it. Okay, right, we're going to go for Shadow Walk. Second she walks out the door, pop. Yeah, we did it, we did it! Okay, we're getting the hang of this. Well, I don't know if we're getting the hang of it, but we're on a bit of a lucky streak right now. Oh crap. 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 I got a plan. I got a plan. I got a plan. There, she got stunned. That worked. My plan worked to stun. Ah! Oh, then we died. Oh, damn it. We were so close that time. We were so close. Okay, we can do it. Now we know we can do it for sure. Right. We're in... Oh, I saved it in this room as well, so we have to find a way out of here now without getting seen. That might not be easy to do. Oh, what have I gotten myself into here? This could be really bad. This could be really bad. I think we'll be okay. So I'm thinking, if I use my... If I just keep doing that thing, like shadow behind the door, pop, grab her, back in, shadow behind the door, pop, grab her, that could be how we get through this. Come on, load. Come on. Come on. See what I mean about the load screen? It just gets like 100% and then just stops. Ah, there we go. Until I start moaning about it, and then it's like, bing. Okay, right. We've got to take him out on this floor before I end the episode. Like, I won't be happy unless I do that. Oh, oh. Okay, we've taken her out.
Wake up, sister. I felt something.
Ho ho! Yeah! They shut the door. We might be okay here. We might be okay. Ho ho! Oh, that was good. That worked out pretty well, I think. And of course, we can use our see-through walls ability as well. Oh god.
Is it you again? Show yourself.
Got her! Yes! Okay, so you can actually take them out normally without having to use Shadow Walk. For some reason, I've just not been good at doing it. Can we get back under here? Is this where we were under? Oh my god, why can I not get under this now? Oh, I think we used Shadow Walk to get under it before. And we weren't meant to necessarily be able to get underneath it. That's pretty funny. Maybe we... Okay, so the good thing is, the dogs are next, and we're allowed to use Lethal Approach on those guys. Oh no, I think there's still one more person. So I think I've got my plan here is to put down a stun mine by these doors and then try and find a way to make a commotion. I guess we need a bottle or something though, right? Maybe there's something in this room that we can use. I just need something that can make noise. Aha! This would work. Oh, there's something there, right? Oh no, it's a candle, damn it. I need a bottle or something, man! Give me a bottle! Is that a brick? Can I use the... What is that? It's like some funky coloured sponge thing. Okay, so there's nothing in here that we can use. Damn it. Hopefully that noise will just... maybe? Maybe that'll get someone to come? I don't think it is. Damn it! Right, okay, okay. I got this. Let's go for... let's use our see-through walls ability, first of all, to find out where everyone is. I hear the dog. The dog's got to be close. Oh god, the dog is unbelievably close. What's that? Is that a rune or something? Okay. Oh, there's another dog right there. Oh my god, there's... oh god, he's coming here. Ah, I can't get off of this power. No! Ah! How do I stop using my see-through walls ability? Like, just turn it off. There we go. Okay. Whew, that was terrifying. Oh, can I get up there? No. Damn it, can I look through here? Oh, hello. I can look through here. Okay, so we need a way. So the place we're in right now isn't great, that's for sure. Right, what we need. Oh, we're really low on our thingy as well. That should lure them here. And then they should blow up. Oh. Don't tell me that actually worked. No way! That actually... did that work? It got one, but I don't know if it killed him. It doesn't look like he's dead to me. I can't use it because I don't have enough power. Alright, should we shoot him? Okay, we need to quickly get over there, destroy the skull. Destroy the skull! No, it didn't work! Did I destroy the skull? Is the skull gone? Yes, I think so. I think the skull's gone. Whew! That was scary. Right, so we're taking out one of the dogs. We're doing pretty well. This is kind of a... oh, okay. Did we not take out the skull? Did we kill him? Destroy the skull! Yes, I destroyed the skull. Is that everybody? I think that should be all of them, right? We've just killed... what have we killed? We've just killed two dogs. There was only two dogs, right? I think. I'm pretty sure there were only two dogs. I think we should be okay now. I guess the easy way to check is just use this. Hello? Anybody out there? Any enemies? Nope, we're completely safe by the looks of it. Nice! Oh wait, what's that? Oh, that she's unconscious though, that's fine, right? She's not getting up anytime soon. Oh, she's dead! How did she die? Did I kill her? I'm sorry, lady. I didn't mean to kill you if I did kill you. I thought I was using non-lethal things the whole time. Apart from on the dogs, which we definitely want to kill. Okay, right. Definitely need to quick save it now. I think... actually, I don't know. Do we want to see if we might be very close to our objective? How far away could it be, right? Might be a little way away. 11 meters away, so we are definitely close to it. How do I get downstairs? I guess we've got like free reign to just run around on this floor now, safely. So we'll take that. Yes, thank you very much. Oh my god. Is this a person just hanging? Oh, wow. That's pretty gruesome. Anything behind the counter? Give me your wares, please. Oh, I'll take this. No, I don't want to set the alarm. That's not what I want at all. I've done it anyway. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. All right, let's have a look in here. Ugh. Oh, yes, pistol. Bullets, bullets. That's very good. That's very good. Anything else? No, I think we're good. I think we're good. Okay, I think we're going to end this episode there. So we've managed to take out every single one of the witches' things in this level. I'm definitely getting a bit better at killing them then. I think I just need to be a bit calmer. So I think now we know, like, they can die. For some reason, I was just super panicked about them. And then I was like, there's no way we can fight them our way through this. But if we just take our time and pick them off one by one, I think we're going to be okay. Creepy owl face. That's the noise owls make, right? Alright guys, on that bizarre note, I think we're going to end it there. As always, leave a like, comment, share, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will catch you in the next one for some more Dishonored 2. Take care guys, and peace.